What's most commonly known about the KT extinction event is that all dinosaurs except birds went extinct in that event. But what's less well understood is that many other animals and plants and invertebrates went extinct in the KT mass extinction. For example, mammals, which were living at the time of dinosaurs, 75% of them, or 3/4 of them, went extinct at the KT boundary. Only a few slipped through. Things like salamanders and frogs, which we think of as very sensitive organisms today, actually skated across the KT boundary with very little extinction. Turtles didn't incur much extinction either. But things like snakes and lizards took some massive hits across the KT boundary. Generally speaking, things that were smaller in body size tended to do better across the boundary. And those things that were aquatic, lived in bodies of water like rivers and streams and ponds, seemed to have done better than those things that were living on the land surface like mammals and dinosaurs.